anybody can watch TV and see, you know, margarine is good for you, margarine is bad for you. Should you have a cancer exam or not? Should you have a mammogram or not?
I think the field of public health and the disciplines of epidemiology and biostatistics are the best way to address health problems by quantifying relationships that exist in data.
How do they decide how much to charge us for health insurance, for life insurance, annuities? How are all these things calculated? Why shouldn't we smoke? Why do we think it's not good to be obese? All these issues. My name is Marcello Pagano.
I'm Fran Cook. I'm a professor here in the Department of Epidemiology at the School of Public Health.
The name of the course is Quantitative Methods in Clinical and Public Health Research.
PH207X.
So the point of this course is to allow the student to learn about what we can do with statistics when applied to the biomedical health, public health area.
We want to expose them to the basic principles of epidemiology and biostatistics.
How to make the best of the information we can gather.
So this is meant to be an introductory course.
Numbers are very precise. It's the language of science.
We want them to be better consumers of the clinical and public health literature, better able to interpret publications that they might read.
We're all different heights, different weights, different ages, and that's just with the superficial stuff. When we get down to it, with all the other measurements we can take on people, then we really are very, very variable.
I hope that the real success of this course is not just what the students will learn, but what the students will do.